Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and look at all this monsoonal moisture making its way up from the south. You can see that's wrapping around. We have an area of high pressure that really is situated right over the Four Corners region. And we have this flow as it makes its way up from northern Mexico into southern California, across Nevada and the Great Basin, then swinging around through the northern Rockies, and then dropping into the central plains. And so you see that clockwise flow around that area of high pressure, pulling the clouds and the moisture along with it. And that's what we're experiencing for your Sunday, but this is going to start to clear up as it shifts a little bit more to the east by tomorrow. So tonight we will see some cloud cover, but it should be decreasing as we head into Monday morning. Temperatures will be noticeably cooler overnight. We'll have a little bit more of an onshore breeze, or that delta breeze, to help cool things off. And we'll see more of that as we go through the week ahead, with the temperatures really dropping off by midweek on Wednesday. We'll feel that as we go into next weekend. So the overall pattern, again, we have that big dome of high pressure sitting over the Four Corners region, bringing the heat on through that area. Expect to see that shift a little bit more to the east, and as it does so, we're going to definitely feel some of the cooling effects as that shifts over. Through Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, we're looking at temperatures in the lower 90s with a nice onshore breeze and a marine layer that will be building along the coast of California to help out with that cooler air. It looks like we're going to stay with this as we head through next week and into the weekend. Here's Saturday. You can see we continue to have temperatures, and we'll start warming up a little bit. We should get back into the mid to upper 90s as we go through next Sunday and Monday, and then we get into August, and that's when it looks like now that temperatures will start to warm up, and we could see temperatures climbing back into the triple digits. So your 7-day forecast, look at this, not one triple digit temperature in the 7-day forecast. We go from 96, we could get close on Tuesday. We have a little rebound with temperatures warming up as we lose a little bit of that delta breeze on Tuesday, but then it returns even stronger, dropping temperatures into the lower 90s through Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and into next weekend. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.